Alright fellas, what's going on? Dananu here, the man with the biggest and the most blackest privilege on YouTube. And we're back here on Dromon Kos, and we're gonna go on and see what we can do here. And probably check out the shops and everything, and then check out the next story mission, so... Let's see what we gotta do here.
You're the one, yes. Not like the scabs that exited the shuttle with you. You radiate power, Lord. I bow before you. I serve Lord Barriss. He sent me to meet his new apprentice, and I made sure I was here on time. I certainly did, yes indeed.
Mm-hmm.
I hope you don't expect a reward.
Serving and being allowed to live is reward enough. I'm just a slave who owes his every breath to the tolerance of Lord Barriss. He said to introduce you to Dromon Kos, and I take that seriously.
Get on with it, I don't have all day.
Right away. You don't have to tell me twice. Lord Barriss ordered me to encourage you to explore Kos City before reporting to him. Imperials maintain the order, but they won't bother you. When you're ready, Lord Barriss will meet you in his personal chambers. You will tell Lord Barriss I was good? Yes? That I served well?
You did exactly what you were told.
You have my thanks, gentle juggernaut. I bow my head until you depart.
Wow, what a weasel. Dromon Kos needs some pest control.
You'd be their first target.
Yeah, very funny.
Alright, let's go. Spaceport! Okay. Sith Warrior phase. Not able to eligible at this time. Okay, so we can't do that yet. Let's just follow the marker here, see where it takes us. Starship upgrades. We do not have a starship yet. Ooh, mail. Okay, so this is doing that side quest that I did where I had to go around and check certain Sith, you know, bloodlines to see if they were true Sith or not. Alright, what is this? Okay, that's the same one I got before, okay. Yeah, that's just the one brain quest that the guy wanted me to do. Specialty goods, what do you got? Okay, no items available at this time. Medical services... okay, this was the jungle planet. Okay, I remember doing this as the Sith Warrior. Man, they had you doing some long stuff where you had to go do a lot of running back and forth. But I got a speeder now, so things shouldn't be that bad. Let's see. We can, I guess, fight our way there. Can we fast travel there? Nah, that's not the fast travel thing. Okay. But they did have one here somewhere. I think it's this here. Here we go.
Ready for departure. Enjoy your stay.
Yeah, this will be a whole lot quicker. I remember running all the way through here. You had to do a lot of fetch quests as the Imperial agent. I remember you had to work with a group of Mandalorians to take out another Mandalorian. Like you had to do a whole lot on this planet. Oh man, this planet was boring. Couldn't wait to leave this planet. Hopefully with the warrior here, things won't be as bad. Let's see, how come this didn't take me to an entrance? Oh, that's why. What's this? Specialty goods? What is it? Security key. I gotta figure out what that does. Because I'm completely at a loss when it comes to that. If I remember right... I think I'm trying to remember what the layout was. I think back here was where you had to go, you know, to meet all your Sith Masters and all that stuff. I think here was a bar that you can go into to get a couple quests, and the trainers and whatnot were over here, if I remember right. And I remember doing a couple quests over here. There's like a few side areas and stuff, so let's see if we go this way and talk to our trainer first. Oh yeah, this is like some hologram thing where it'll, I think it'll, you know, as you go around town and point out different stuff, it'll give you, you know, experience points and stuff, so. Let's check our stuff here, see if we can buy any new stuff. Okay. Ooh, okay, looks like we can probably overhaul all of our stuff here. See, we got boots, bracers, and all of this is a hell of a lot better than what I got, so I could technically buy all of this stuff. Military issued gear optimized for assault or healing. Okay, so we got a bunch of different stuff here. Alright, I'm assuming the more expensive item, the better. Okay, wow, that's not always the case, because I'm sitting here looking at it, and, this is far weaker than what I got. So we might get a whole bunch of new stuff here, but we also might, buy a couple items just for looks here, too. Nah. Yeah, if I want to look like a stormtrooper, I can buy that. Nope. Nope. It's not that bad. Ew. Nope, we're not wearing that mask, though. No. I like the pants on this, but so far I'm not feeling anything else. I mean, that looks decent, but I've already got on a pair of black pants, though. Because none of this stuff is better than what I got on, so... Oh, come on, I seen it for a second. Load it up. Looked like I had big spiky shoulders. Alright, let's see if we can get it to change here. You know, I fixed my game, so we shouldn't be having these loading problems. It's not that bad, though. I don't like the big spiky shoulders, but I guess I could wear it to be a little bit different. Yeah, plus I'm not feeling the cape all that much either. Yeah. Guess I could wear the helmet, though. Yeah, so I guess that this is like, I want to be Darth Vader's cousin. No, no. What else we got? That's workable. Yeah, that was pretty cool. And I guess the helmet's not too bad. Yeah, that is not that bad also. I might buy the jacket right here. That is not bad. It looks kind of generic though, but you know. That's workable. That is workable. What is that? Saber Marshal's robe? Ah, come on. Why does it... It's like it'll load for half a second and stop. Don't like that. That black and white, not bad either. Somebody just hit me with a snowball. I know they did. That's not bad either. Yeah, we might go with this here. I might buy this outfit and the other one because we got enough to buy both. Yeah, plus I like those boots too. Yeah, that can definitely work. Alright, let's see what the helmet looks like. I even like the helmet on that too. Okay, what is this? The initiates, greaves, and gear and whatnot? Yeah, that could definitely work. Not feeling that. Grand Inquisitor's robes. No, thank you. You know, just looking at this and like, where's my kendo stick? Not feeling that either. I don't remember none of these being in here a few years ago. They must have changed up a lot. Or added these in here, you know, as the years went on. Okay. Alright, so I know I at least want to get the two outfits to this here, so let's get this. Because I like this whole set here, so let me just put all of this on just to make sure. Offhand saber. Okay, so I could just straight up buy the ability to equip a saber in my offhand? Is that what this is? Might have to check on that, but yeah, let's equip this whole set here, see how it looks. Okay, that's not the set I remember. What was it called? Saber Marshal? But I might get this one too later on, if you know, as soon as I get like another $2,000. But I think it was this one here. Then you had the black, not the leggings to that, but I think it was the, I think it was the boots and stuff to this. I'm trying to put it together in the list here before I buy it. Let's see. The belt I'm probably gonna buy, but I'm probably gonna just, you know, I'm not a fan of the belt, so I like the belt I got on, so. No, that looks a little bit better, so we can go with that. Yeah, and I can wear the chest piece for the other one. Initiate shield. Okay, I might buy that too. How come this doesn't have any chest piece? Guessing it will be this one? Yeah, this white one here. Yeah, I'm probably gonna buy everything but the chest piece on that, so let me buy this. And let me buy the boots, because I know I like them. Alright, probably got enough for one or two more pieces. Let me buy the chest piece that I know I liked. Was it this one? Yeah, that's doable. And what else can we buy? Was these the legs that I liked? Yeah, these were the straight black ones. That could work too. Let me see what that... Okay, so yeah, let me buy just the straight black ones. Even though the ones I got on are currently black, but we can always change up later. Oh, didn't see this one. That's the Darth Vader wannabe, though. Eh, we don't gotta be Vader. I'm sorry. I mean, I like Darth Vader and all, but if everybody dressed like Darth Vader, he would, you know, his look wouldn't look as badass, so we're not gonna worry about that. Alright, we got 600 more, so what else can we get here? I guess I should save some stuff. No, no, wait, where's that offhand weapon? Where was that at? Let me make sure I get that too. Here we go. Alright, so that leaves me with 1,000, and I can always sell off some stuff. Okay. Because I gotta find out what adaptive gear does. I think that's gear that levels up or somehow increases as you use it, I guess.
What can I get for you?
But I'll find out later. Because that's kind of like, you know, the specialty gear that I put in my storage, so...
Come back anytime.
I'm pretty sure it's probably more than just for looks. Okay. Yeah, you're the respect guy.
I flatly refuse.
I'm pretty cool with my skills so far. Alright, let me change up my stuff too. Let me equip all that stuff I just bought. Okay. Since it is probably all the way better than what I got, so... Not able to dual wield weapons. Yeah, that's what I thought. That does not give me the ability to dual wield. Okay. That's the only thing I don't like about it, is I don't like how it, you know, covers my face. I like to be able to see my character's face. I mean, I guess I look like a, you know, more traditional Sith, but I just hate the fact that it doesn't show my face. Well, not my face, but, you know, my hair and everything. Wonder if I can, if I put that on here, can I remove the head slot? Nah, I doubt it, because it's part of my jacket, because my helmet is actually the piece, and that's not even showing, so. Let's see, if I take that off, it'll probably make it show. I wonder, well, hold on, can I do this? Can I, right click to modify. I'm trying to see if it shows, like, if I go here, well, not here, but if I go, wrong thing again. If I go here, and let's say if I put this on and take this off, would the face mask and the helmet part show at the same time? Because that would be pretty cool. Yeah, I didn't buy the, oh yeah, I did buy the boots. Where are the, oh, that's because they're equipped already. Alright, let me go back up here. Where's the boots? Let me put those back on. And let me put these pants back on. Get my appearance set right here. Alright, Okay, put that on. Okay, so if I hide the helmet part, It'll cover my face. Okay. And if I do that, that'll cost $1,000. Yeah, let me not do that just yet. Cause I at least want to take this $1,000 and see if I can buy a better lightsaber. So let's just do this.
Nobody better mess with us now.
And put the boots on. And I guess I can always come back. Once I get more money, I can always come back and buy other slots and implants and stuff. Cause I could have sworn I seen an implant in there too. And we can always do that later. Okay. Alright, let's wear this for now. I wanna see, hold up. How do I... Because I've seen it in here, but I don't see... How do I target the helmet? Here we go. Yeah, let me do that and see what that looks like. It's not bad. Not bad at all. I'm not a fan of the whole helmeted look like that, but, you know. I'll wear it for a little bit. Break things up. Why not? Alright, let's see. Guild register. Not in a guild. Alright, let me go to my trainer. Guessing that's the guy that's over here. Yep. What new abilities can you teach me? Let's see. Taunt. Taunts the target, forcing it to attack you for 6 seconds. Okay. Chilling scream. Reduces movement speed. Kind of weak. Restoring 2% of your maximum health every 3 seconds. Why does this require a companion? Okay.
Remember, is a lie. No Jedi will be able to stand against you.
Okay, remember, so yeah, she's done.
Is a lie.
And she hates peace, apparently. Alright, if I remember right, weapons was in one of these things here. Level 18. It's where you can mod stuff. We don't want to mod. Where's a store at? That's what I want to do. Just want to straight up buy a better lightsaber. Because if I can't do that, then we're going to go back to that vendor guy.
Stay alive.
Yeah, he sells weapon mods and whatnot. Alright, so it's not anybody out here. Speeder vendor. I swear, people in these damn snowballs. I mean, I'm pretty much content with my speeder. 10 million for a speeder? You, man, they tripping.
Come back anytime.
Dude, your prices are inflated. Just saying. Alright, let's check up here. Is this a security key thing? Yeah, it probably is. Gotta figure out what this is. Nope, that's a bank. Okay, that's a bank. Yeah, we don't have the bank anything just yet. So if that's the bank on that side, what is this? Oh, auction house. Okay. When I'm balling, we might come back here and do something. Okay. What's down here? Companion gifts. She's my slave, so we don't really gotta give her gifts. You know, just throwing it out there, you know. I guess you could romance one, I guess, maybe, but I mean, I'm pretty sure I can't romance my slave, so.
Come back anytime.
Crafting. What's in here? You don't have a shop, so yeah, you're nothing. You are a decoration. Crafting, trade, crafting, trainer. Alright, what's in here though? Crafting again for that guy. Gathering, gathering, gathering. Okay, that's the gathering building. It's crafting your own armor. Can't go in there just yet. Alright, so... they don't have an armor guy here? Or like a weapons person? That's kind of weird. You got everything but what I'm looking for. Let me check the map here. let's see. Speeder. Mods. Mods. Companions. Specialty. Adaptive. Stims. Social. Cantina. Alright, I guess so. I guess they don't have any weapons. Alright, so adaptive guy. Time to spend my last grand on you. Okay. Wow, that's overall completely better than what I got. Look on that. That's not that bad either. Although I like what I got on a little bit better, but we might come back for this, because this is actually, no wait, that's 600, we could buy that right now. Could buy that right now and get the stat benefits for it. Yeah, what I got doesn't really do anything with that, so yeah, we might buy that, yeah, let's do that, let's buy that right now. Because that's far better than what I got on. And I think that might be the best, thing in here, because everything else is just basic, I guess. Let's see, how much we got? 400? Yeah, we can get the... yeah, we can get another 600 here. Give me a sec. Let's do this. Let's push you on. And let me put you as the... no, not that one, not that one, not that one. Get off of there. And you get off of there, too. Ah, why do I keep clicking on that one? Alright, let's put you on here. You on here. And I think that's pretty much it. And I can't make the change until I, yeah, can't make the change, so okay, let's put you there for right now. And I can't put him here until I get another 5 grand. Well, not 5 grand, 500. But we're gonna do that later. We're not gonna do that now, so let's get another 500, 600 here, and then we're gonna buy something else. Because we don't need everything here, so. We sell vets clothes here. So that gives me 5. We need 600 at least to buy something new, so. Guess I could give that to vet so we don't have to sell my stuff. Oh, looks like my older set gave me a bunch of stuff too. What's that? 121, 8944. 133, 10. Okay, so that's better than my old stuff. Let me save this for vet here, because my old stuff was pretty decent. Let's see, the boots are better. Yep, boots are better too. So unless I want to keep them just specifically for looks. We don't need them, so we can sell both of them. We can sell this. And now we have 1,000, so... and we can sell vet's old stuff, too, because we don't need that either. And we should be good to go. And I guess I can give that to vet, too. Okay, so we got another, another 1,000 here, so... is this better than what I got? No. Guess we could buy the stuff for it. Let me see how the gloves look. I want to buy stuff for looks, but stat benefits are more important, so. And I think this might be the only set that'll give me increased stats. It's a whole lot better than what I got. My body's boots here. Hold up. Even though I like the other ones, but... yeah, these boots give me a whole lot better stuff here. Alright, I'm gonna have to make a decision. Either glove or boots, probably. Yep. Okay, let me get the boots. They're gonna be better in the long run.
Come back anytime.
Oh, you know what? Screw it. Let me buy both. Let me do this. Let me sell a stim real quick, because I can probably get another 600.
You won't find a better bargain.
So. Yeah, we're not gonna use this no more, so. And I can sell a couple med kits if need be. Don't wanna sell my black pants. So the sniper rifle that nobody can use? There we go. Alright. Bracers. Let's get the gloves. That way we can have a somewhat almost complete set here. Alright, let me equip both of these. And I'm gonna look a little bit funky, but at least for right now. But as soon as we get some more money, we're gonna change up some things here. Let me see, how much money do I have? Yeah, I'm probably gonna need at least 1,000 in order to change out my clothes, so. Alright, let's keep it looking like that for a little bit. Alright, and let me get you. Let's see. I'm not really feeling that hood though. I'll wear it for right now just to see my character's face. Alright. And let me get off my speeder here. That way I can change her stuff. And we're going to give her my old stuff here. So let me do that. Let me do that. And, why not make her match? I guess we can sell that next time we go in the shop. Give her my gloves. Give her the headgear here. And I don't have a belt to give her, but I'm not going to worry about it. Alright. Now that we're done here, let's see where we got to go, at least story mission wise. Okay, so we got to go talk to the guy. I can at least do that. It's going to be a long, boring video of just me buying items and whatnot. We're already 30 minutes in and we didn't do shit, but let's go at least over here and knock this out real quick. Normally, you only got to do this like once a planet, so. I know if you don't, if you guys don't like this, let me know. I can always, for the next time I got to do this, I can always do it off camera. That's no problem, too. Destination? But I know some people do like to see this kind of sort of stuff, so just let me know. And, you know, if you don't, you know, you guys don't like it, I can always cut it out for future videos. See, this is why I hated this planet, because it was tons of walking back and forth to this building and taking this fast travel. Oh, it was annoying. Alright, so let's go in here. I know with my Imperial agent, I think if I remember right, you had to go off to the right and talk to somebody who had cybernetics in his face. You had to go like over here. So let's see where we gotta go. Okay, looks like we gotta go this way. See, that's where you went as the agent in this one here. Looks like we're going next door. See if we can at least get the next story mission, and if it's something that's like right nearby, we can always knock it out real quick.
Not a minute too soon. Your timing is impeccable.
Did it just get considerably colder?
I see you decided to keep the slave. I hope she amuses you. I trust you've been acquainting yourself with your new environs. Did my minion point you in the right direction?
He's a dutiful servant who lives to serve you.
A properly beaten down slave is the only trustworthy creature in the galaxy.
Damn, really?
Your responsibilities will mandate contact with my various minions. Meet my directives, and you may do as you will to anyone you encounter, adversary or ally.
You can trust that I'll use good judgment, Master.
I have painstakingly built a vast
that booty, though.
Of spies and operatives embedded throughout the Sith, Republic, and Jedi alike. I have fingers, eyes, and ears everywhere.
Which am I to be? A finger, eye, or ear?
You're my enforcer, deployed to protect my interests, intimidate my rivals, and destroy my enemies. It's time for your tenure to begin.
A military starship is touching down at the Kass City cargo port, delivering a vitally important prisoner to me. You will meet Commander Lanklin at Docking Bay 12 and make sure he and his men successfully offload this prisoner.
If you're sending me, you must be expecting trouble.
We must always assume that we are being plotted against, especially when the stakes are high.
The importance of this prisoner cannot be overstated. Go to the cargo port now and stay sharp. You are dismissed.
This outfit doesn't look all that bad. It reminds me of like a Mortal Kombat outfit. I just wish I didn't have, you know, I wish the blue was black, you know. All right. See if we can knock this out real quick.
You're good to go.
Hopefully it's nothing too far away, so knock this out and end the video, because we're already like 36 minutes in, so. Oh, we got a lookalike. Oh, wrong one. Let's see where this place is. Let's see, where are we actually going here? Oh. Guess I can't do nothing until I get on the fast travel to get to the other side. Screw it, let me walk. I mean, we're only right here anyway. Oh? Overheated droid? Okay.
Ready for departure.
Okay, see where we gotta go once we get over here. Okay, so we gotta go across the way to the transporter. Okay, so as long as we don't gotta leave the city, so this should be pretty quick. Let's see, how much money do I have here? Did I get any money for that? Yep, 500. Yep, hold on, that might be enough to, let me see if I can, why do I keep pressing that? See if we can put that on. 500. At least we can put this on for a little bit. Look a little bit better. And now we can put it on for real. And then I guess next we can change the boots. Damn. And I guess the next time we get some more money, we can change out the helmet if need be. excuse me. I gotta see how I look in a cutscene or a talking scene to see whether if I want to use this helmet or not. I'll probably keep it for a while, but you know, long term, I'm probably not gonna use it.
Man, let's hurry up and get this hunk of carbonite to its owner.
Hey, Captain Olivius. Boo.
Oh, I didn't see you enter. Lord Barriss didn't need to send a welcoming party.
Sitting here looking at my face. That's not that bad. I mean, I like how it has like no eyes to it. Makes me look intimidating as hell.
Obviously, Lord Barriss feels otherwise.
My men and I have performed much more dangerous duties for Lord Barriss. The prisoner is frozen in carbonite, so he's not a flight risk. And this is friendly territory. Surely we're safe here.
The only thing that's missing is, like, I want to have that voice modulation that Darth Vader or what was the one guy from The Force Awakens? Damn, I can't remember his name, but you guys know who I'm talking about. Give me, like, his voice modulation every time I talk when I put on a helmet. Helmet would never get took off the whole game.
There is no such thing as friendly territory.
No offense, my lord. That brand of paranoia may work for Lord Barriss, but I don't subscribe to it.
Which one of your men takes over after I kill you?
Please, my lord. There's no need for talk like that. I heed your point. Let's get this oversized block of ice to your master.
Not so fast. My master ordered that block of ice. So step away from the carbonite man and no one ends up in a grave.
Your master is going to be disappointed.
Perhaps I didn't make myself plainly clear. I'm here to relieve you of your burden. Whether that includes your own lives as well is up to you.
Looky, looky. If it ain't Slestak, your master be wanting the froze man too, huh? Too bad for you. It mine.
Okay, so now I got two people to kill. Okay, looks like we got a Mexican standoff here.
Too bad for both of you.
Ah, quite the popular trophy. The competition should be fierce.
If you not flee, you about to learn fierce, Slestak.
I'm such a fool. I'll never doubt Lord Barriss again. What do we do?
We kill them all.
I know you're Sith, stranger, but I think your bravado is ill-advised.
Me got ideas, Slestak. How about we play wishbone with the talker? Bigger half, get the spoils.
A truce, then. You stood a chance against one set of us Sith, but even a master force user can't beat these odds.
Time to roll the dice, then. Attack!
Time for killing, boys!
All right, let's kill them all.
With us now.
All right, take out the leaders first, and the rest to be sure to follow. All that trash talk, man, you guys were pussies. Like, come on, man.
See more ambushes on the way.
Oh, look.
Maybe you can hold them off while my men and I make a run for it and deliver the prisoner to Lord Barriss.
Leave the fighting for real fighters.
Come on, man. Double time.
You know, look like the guy from, looks like I'm going to be the kid from Sixth Sense and, you know, look, I see dead people.
Cool down is 10 minutes. Okay, that must be important.
Might as well pick that up now. Okay, guess we're on our way back. I guess we're still in combat. Okay, now let's try it. Here we go. Let's see, we just on our way back? Yeah. Wait, can we just like fast travel over there? Yep, I guess we can. Make this a little bit quicker.
Okay. Let's go turn this in, get some experience. And I guess we can end the video and pick things back up in the next one.
Franklin informed me of the ambush at the cargo port. Apparently there are more eyes on us than even I thought.
I have felt a disturbance in the Force. It leaves doom imprinted on my dreams. A grave and mysterious threat that could bring down my entire power base. This frozen man is a top Republic agent captured while investigating my most deeply embedded spy on Nar Shaddaa. One of my invisibles. The Force grants me a vision of doom. And immediately, my untraceable spy, who has left no footprints, no trail, is almost exposed. It makes me furious.
Maybe your spy wasn't so invisible after all.
Do not presume to tell me my business. There's no profit in it. I must learn what tipped off the Republic agent. He is the key to uncovering the nature of this threat.
Now, while I thaw the prisoner and painfully siphon every morsel of information I can from him, I have some concerns that require your special talents.
I'd like to stay and watch the torture, my lord.
Yuck. Please, no.
You can watch me torture the next prisoner.
Go to the Imperial post in the jungles outside the city. Commander Pritch is stationed there. He has a seek and destroy task for you.
What will I be seeking and destroying?
Do not needlessly tax me. Commander Pritch will supply all the details. I must tend to the torturing of this miserable Republic agent.
Waste no time. I have more for you to do once this is complete. You are dismissed.
Select one reward. Okay, shield. But lowers a lot of other stuff. Or something that can't really help me at all. Okay, so yeah. Let me pick the one I can actually use. Alright. Go to the forest and talk to somebody. That we can do. Alright, fellas. Let me end this video here. And in the next one, we're going to pick things back up. I'm going to be already in the forest right next to the guy, and we're going to talk to him, see what he has to do, you know, see what he wants us to do, and we'll get things sorted out and take care of the next story mission. So, my name is Denanu, the man with the biggest and the most blackest privilege on YouTube, and I will see you guys in the next video. Peace out.